you, and you. But not you. I've been waiting a long time for this one. I've been doing this for 30-something years, and tonight is the first. The first for this band to play together, but more than that, the first gig with this band for a new drummer. But more than that, the first gig in this band with a new drummer for my son, Richard. This is going to be fantastic. Go mad, people, just go mad. The Bone Shakers.
Hello, Stormer!
Bye.
Thank you. Mostly written by Rachel.
Many of them with a good one.
It's quite easy actually, because in actual fact, Alex can't read or write, so he can hear loads of.
He tries though, bless him.
Oh,
bit better. We'll work on it throughout the week.
Here's the one a few you might recognise.
Thank you.
time Alex sang another one for her. Cheers, everyone.
Guitar just a smidge in this one. Thank you.
Who was the last one by Ronald? Kenny Wayne Shepherd.
Kenny Wayne!
Kenny Wayne!
So you know the Kenny Wayne?
It's a lovely Edinburgh accent you got there, Ronnie.
Fucking sacked.
Thank you.
If you don't help me, darling, I'll find somebody else.
is one you might not know. How are we all doing for hydration out there? Y'all keeping nice and hydrated? Me too.
So, just before we start, are we getting any AC/DC fans out there? Okay, so along with a blues band, I've always thought that AC/DC are a blues band as well. And this one was a big hit for somebody else, I'm not going to name. But AC/DC covered it in 1974. And we're going to do that version of this song tonight. Who said fuck? So anyway, here we go, this one's called Baby Please Don't Go.
Thank you.
know what it is, there's something humming up here. And it's not
just your feet.
And it's not what's coming from under my skin. Will you take my heart right down in the morning? Do we happen to have any Dr. Feelgood fans out there? Well, there's always one, isn't there? I'll tell you what, we're going to do one anyway, whether you fucking like it or not.
for you. So this one is written by something incredibly important to all of us.
But mostly to you.
But mostly to me. So this one is all about getting pissed. Are you all with me? I'm not convinced. Who likes getting pissed?
Round me, keep
Who?
That person over there.
Right. You're a swine. Are we all in a sing-along mood? Now we're getting somewhere. All right, Alex. You want me, Bob? Let's get dirty and grindy.
All right, Storm, we're going to have some fun now. Hey, folks, it's a story about a mean old chap. He was a low-down teacher. She ran a syrup and stuff was frail, but many had a... Let's hear you sing along.
Boom it.
Alrighty, this is a song by a band called Clutch.
Alright.
knock it loud enough. Rachel, would you care to repeat that?
I'm sorry. On bass, it's the Russell Hunt! Now that's better, that's better.
Calm down.
Oh, he's back, he's back.
Oh, Alex, you've decided to fucking join us again, have you?
Yeah!
got time for one more.
Thank you. Come on, brother.
Cheers, everybody.